All right, I've got Microsoft Flight Simulator open. Just in the menus, this thing already sounds like an airplane. It's got like the fan sounds like a turbine running right now. Let's see how it goes. For graphics, got it full screen, 1900 by 1200, TAA. 100% render, DX11, and the low-end presets.
I thought this would be a really cool game to try with the joystick, and it feels really responsive. Right now I'm in the 40s, and the graphics look great. I would like the FPS to hover around 60 in order to get kind of the smoothest image when panning across different views. So this doesn't feel bad though. It feels okay. Smooth enough to play. But this is at 100% render, so I'd like to try it at 75 after I finish this run. So I've left a timestamp in the video description, and you can use the seek bar below to go forward. But at the 404 mark, I switch it over to 75% and the FPS gets much better. And I think actually at 75, that's the ideal setting. So go ahead and check that out. You always want to keep your turns under
30 degrees. That is so cool. Wouldn't be nice to hotkey the camera button. I need a better. Oops. Turn it to the right. How do I do that?
Make sure any control movements are soft and gentle. As we're flying towards Sedona, let's try climbing up and down. Gently pull on the yoke to climb. Give it a try. Next time, be a bit more gentle on the controls. For the descent, it's the same principle. Except you're pushing on the yoke. Go ahead, gently pitch down.
Oh, shh.
Next time, be a bit more gentle on the controls. Okay, time to find the airport again. Look around, and when you found it, make a turn in that direction. Excellent. Now that you're more familiar with the aircraft and the surroundings, the next step is to go deeper into handling and...
All right, I think 75% render is ideal because I'm hitting right around 60 FPS now.
Sound good? First things first, let's get familiar with your surroundings. Out your side windows, you can see we have great visibility over Sedona today.
That's just so cool. And this is on the very lowest settings. Looks great. It looks awesome, actually.
Oh, shit.